know what the worst thing is about this place?
Among the world's largest and contains both toxic and biological waste. Already 7 firefighters combating the blaze have died, and another 40 have suffered from severe burns and toxin exposure. The Swedish Academy Award for Literature has announced its latest recipient, Virginia Granchester, citing her most recent book, In the Shade of an Apple Tree, as a treasure of this generation. Granchester, who is an AI created by Raven Microcybernetics, has been lauded for several of her works over the years. Her first novel, Requiem for a Samurai, which was published in 70 languages.
So.
Tribute to Arasaka's wanton imperialist tendencies has forever left a mark on the city's history. And now, an important message for Watson residents. The homelessness problem plaguing the district's sewer system will be addressed as fumigation of the tunnels begins tomorrow. Due to the use of potent neurotoxins, Watson residents are urged to stay clear of storm drains and sewer entrances to minimize risk of injury and death. Next, is it the end of eastbound traffic jams on the I-9? Long-awaited repairs to Ring Road East may begin as early as next.
So.
Thank you. Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, nice tree.
Fortunately, after their rescue and following a brief rest for technical evaluation, the miners were able to immediately return to work. Moving from below the Earth to above it, Militech has announced plans to establish a new colony on the Red Planet. The proposed base will be subdivided into three areas: industrial, scientific, and residential. 10 residential modules are already available for purchase at a starting rate of 100 million euro dollars. I have the price.
So.
Week, the landfill inferno in the remnants of Atlantic City continues to rage on. The 10,000-acre dumping ground ranks among the world's largest and contains both toxic and biological waste. Already, 7 firefighters combating the blaze have died, and another 40 have suffered from severe burns and toxin exposure. The Swedish Academy Award for Literature has announced its latest recipient, Virginia Granchester, citing her most recent book, In the Shade of an Apple Tree, as a treasure of inspiration. Granchester.
So.